Welcome back to the incredible Belly Boy Boy for the new year. Happy holidays, happy new year, happy 2023. We made it. I'm still here. Haven't done it in a while. It's getting too big, man. I lost a little weight, but some of my friends said I just lost weight in my ankles. Well, it's a start for the new year's. Right now, I'm just enjoying myself. I should have taped something the other day, but I was a little shy. I haven't done this in a while, but here we are. Back at it again. There's a lot to eat. I'm hungry. Soup was good. Got a little sushi again. I don't know what to pick. I got such a variety of things. Now, does anybody eat the octopus? Y'all scared of this octopus? I'm not. Very good. Curry chicken. New on the menu. I never saw that at the buffet. Almost ate a bone. But it's like really good. Then they got this, I speak a little Spanish, I don't know what it is. Tortilla, chinchilla, whatever it is, good. Always eat your vegetables. Nice. We got wings. Ah, chicken on here. That was a sample of this plate. I'm going to the next one. Now I don't know what this is on top of this sushi. But oh well. Good. This for last, but it looks so good. Got my cheese on it too, so the cheese can melt on there. It is hot. A little fatty over there, but delish. Right off the grill. Very great. Eggs in there. Onions. Got mushrooms. Somehow I got bacon in there. Pineapple. Delicious. gotta get your shrimp on. You know, I never knew what vegetables this is, but it's good for you, right?
Bok chow.
What?
Bok chow.
Bok chow already went here and stayed there. Little nugget. Some people are going, how does he eat all this stuff? Well, make sure you eat your fruits and vegetables with it and clean yourself out afterwards. Walk around and digest it. It's all about digestion. You don't want too much stuff in you. And you shouldn't eat like this all the time. Do it in moderation. It is incredible what the incredible belly does when everybody has a belly like the incredible belly boy. But keep working out. You know, it's okay to enjoy yourself sometimes, but don't go too crazy. Man, I didn't eat all day. I lift weights, play some basketball, walk the dog, take proper vitamins, and I feel great. I hope you do too. I don't know what these are, but I see them in Kung Fu Panda. I don't know what this are for all you sushi experts, but let's try it. Nice. Tastes like an expensive piece there. Yummy. Sometimes you go to places and waitresses come to you when you don't want them to come. If you really need them, they don't come. Oh well, it's all good. Like, hey, don't you see we're shooting a video here for the incredible belly boy? Very good. Let's go back this way. See, also, I get the plates all at once, so that way I'm gonna keep getting back and up, so I'm prepared. It looks like a lot because of that. A little sweet potato. Yeah. How many of you would have lasted this long eating that stuff? I still got a lot on my plate. Oh. A little mess. Now, if I had a date, I'd be a little more neater. But you see, it ain't no date here. If you were thinking about going on a date with me, lady, sweet lady, because I dropped one thing and I made a mess and you don't want to go because of that, well then. But oh well, yeah, I'm not full yet. Good. Plenty of room in the tank. Remix. I saw this in the movie. What was it? Paul Newman was in the movie. He had a contest to eat the most eggs. And what's his name? Kennedy in the movie. They were in prison. They had a bet on the eggs. So he had to out eat the guy on eggs. So he kept doing this, breathing and pushing it in and all that. And his stomach was big as mine in the movie. These are spare ribs. Boom. The sign said ribs, and I asked the person, I said, hey, could you spare one? So I got one. That's not true. It's just called spare ribs, and they were cut up. Got a curry chicken.
How are you?
Hey.
We're popular here. But I might have to end it. I don't want them thinking we're giving them a bad review or anything. We're just doing a mukbang video for eating. I don't want nobody getting nervous here. All right, so that's the Incredible Belly Boy back again for the new year. I threw this one on here. I got plenty of more videos coming, so keep watching. Thank you.